I started out about probably like 9 years ago on a mission to have a child. And, you know, it's a mission that many people pursue every day. I knew in my life it would complete me, and there was just no taking no for an answer. After the third miscarriage, the doctor said, you know what, you might want to see some specialist, get some more medical attention, and we did, and through all kinds of different means, through, you know, artificial insemination, through going through in vitro, time after time after time, unfortunately, whenever we got to that 8 weeks, we lost the baby. So it wasn't that I couldn't get pregnant, it was that I couldn't sustain the pregnancy. You know, in the beginning, there wasn't a lot of sharing, because when you're dealing with infertility, it's a very private pain. You know, most people don't tell anybody they're going through this. The major turning points for me was when I realized I wasn't alone in this. After our seventh miscarriage, the doctor basically sat us down and said, I think you should find an alternative means. And they suggested that we find a gestational carrier. And what that means is that they would take my egg and my husband's sperm, and somebody else would carry the baby for us. My sister-in-law came forward and said she wanted to carry this baby for us. And at that point, when with everything we had been through, it was almost like faith stepping in and saying, you know what, there's somebody else here who's going to help you with this. I remember the day that the doctor called me and said, you're not going to believe this, but both of you guys are pregnant. And I'm like, oh my God, a miracle. I had thought she would be the one to carry the pregnancy and I would be the one to lose the pregnancy, but through some miraculous event, I carried to term. Courtney Angelica was born on Mother's Day 2005, and she was perfectly healthy, 5 pounds, 18 ounces. Every day I look at her, she just brings joy to my life, and I think about everything that I went through those years. It doesn't matter anymore, because she is the most wonderful child, and everything I went through to get to this point is so worth it. People tend, when they're in difficult situations, to keep it inside, and I guess what I've learned from my whole transformation is that it's good to share. Don't shut your friends out. You know, try to be romantic with your husband. Don't make this a science project. My happy ending, my life's complete because of my daughter, my wonderful husband. We have everything we've worked for. And now I'm gonna share my story, and I'm gonna help other people get through these challenges.